I am come from Sri Gansagar English Boarding School, Gujarat Air Force Winter Rotor. I want to greet to all of you, those who are sitting and standing in front of me. In reality, I am very glad to be in front of you with my few words. Today, I am going to give my opinion education. Education is of standing in their home. Education is more process than wealth. Education is backbone of civilization. Education is the root of success. Education simply is the process of giving knowledge through teaching, learning, activity. Through education, one grows the area of the knowledge, intelligent, skill, and understanding. It starts from the lap of the mother and includes it only because every time and every way a person is learning something new through experience. Education is the light of life by which one avoids the darkness of ignorance. Brings the lightness of only after acquiring good education, a person can identify what is the good and what is the bad, what is the right and what is the wrong, what should be done and what should not be done. The education one gets is the early part of the life, the extended life, the whole life. Educated people can get employment easily. Education helps us to be self-reliant and of good manner. Education is the primary infrastructure of the development of a society. Thus, the government should include education on the top priority list. And so, the independent project by saying this one, I would like to close my speech up. At last, I want to thank all of you. Thank you.